after several complaints filed on Facebook by individuals expressing safety concerns over leaky tanks purchased from both Sol and RUBIS LPG distributors. The terminal manager of RUBIS St. Lucia addresses the consumer's concern by highlighting that the primary concern of the company is that the health and safety of the consumers is preserved and that the company is always happy to meet the consumer's plight in solving their problems pertaining to leaky tanks.
In terms of the condition of the cylinders and our procedures and protocols with regards to what we put out there, all our protocols ensure that tanks are leak tested before they have been dispatched from the facility and before a customer leaves a service station or a reseller. So we ensure those two areas are met. In terms of the local standards established by the Bureau, all these are adhered to and are maintained. What I would like to ensure that persons are aware of, you do have an option to reach out to the company to ensure any concerns that you have, that you experience, whether it is small or large, that you know the numbers to contact to ensure that you get a positive response or a quick response to ensure that any risks are mitigated. That's our main concern, is ensuring that persons are fully aware that there are procedures in place to ensure that these tanks are maintained, they are being followed, and we just want customers to reach out to the company so that we can get to you and we can solve any concerns that you may have.
Mr. Gustav says each case is different, and he understands that some customers may be frustrated and not know what the next move is after experiencing some sort of leak in their propane tank.
There's only one way to really correct that, because there are myriad of issues that can be developed over time with LPG connections. It could be leaking lines, it could be an issue with a regulator, it could be an issue with a tank. There is a process that you can get some resolution, and customers need to be aware of this. So complaining is one way, but getting a solution, that is what is critical. And that can only be met by bringing the concern to the distributor.
In the interest of safety, consumers are asked to contact RUBIS distributors at the following numbers: 452-2306, 485-5299, 485-6065. They can also be reached online via Facebook at RUBIS Caribbean. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.